from a rectangular strip of paper, we can fold a circle and then we can estimate its area. You need a strip which is 29.6 centimeters long and 8.8 centimeters broad. Take a rectangular strip of paper of this size and fold it into 16 equal parts. First fold the midline, open the paper and then fold both the edges to the midline to get the quarters. Again open the paper and fold the short edges to the quarter lines. Now this is called as modular folding, and without the help of a scale or pencil, you can divide the paper strip into 16 equal parts. You can see 16 rectangles, and now upturn the paper and then with the help of a scale and a used ball pen with no ink, first you score the diagonal lines and then you fold them. Remember that the pen refill must not have any ink. It is just meant to score the diagonals and so that you can fold them very sharply and well. Now, score and fold all the 16 diagonals of the strip, and this will how the paper will look like. All the straight lines would be in one direction and the diagonals in the opposite direction. Then fold one section out of 16 and cut it off. So only 15 sections will remain. Now, if you simply gather the folds, the paper will automatically fold into the shape of a rosette, a circular rosette. It will look extremely elegant. Just crease, press all the creases firmly, and if you open it, it looks like a spiral staircase. Now fold this rectangular strip into half along the length. Fold the midline and cut along this midline with a sharp paper knife. Now you will have two strips, two half strips, exactly similar strips. Take only one of these strips and once again gather their folds, and all the folds will gather and make a very beautiful circle. This is a very elegant way of making a circle from a rectangular strip of paper. Now, after having made the circle, you paint one facet, the top facet of the circle, with an old sketch pen. Color it green. And if you open it, you will find that the area of the circle was just half that of the strip. So you can also estimate the area of the circle.